Honeycrisp, no longer apple or seed, has become a fully grown apple tree. With roots underground and leaves overhead, he has the space to stretch and spread. Now that Honeycrisp is firmly planted, he no longer takes his life for granted. He enjoys watching the sun set and rise, and looking at blue, gray, or cloudy skies. He's lived through so many changing seasons, and with them, felt so many feelings. But the best feeling comes every spring. That's the season when new life begins. First, buds grow. Then they blossom. And new apples grow summer to autumn. But these apples aren't quite as lucky. They're crab apples and taste quite yucky.